Once upon a time in the enchanted forest, there lived a small turtle named Timmy. Timmy was no ordinary turtle. He had a magical shell that sparkled in the moonlight. One sunny day, Timmy decided to explore beyond the forest. Along the way, he met a wise old owl named Oliver, who warned him about the mischievous squirrels known for stealing shiny objects. Ignoring the advice, Timmy continued his journey. Suddenly, a group of playful squirrels appeared, eyeing Timmy's dazzling shell. They giggled mischievously and snatched it away. Determined to retrieve his prized possession, Timmy sought the help of a clever fox named Felix. Together, they hatched a plan to outsmart the mischievous squirrels. Under the cover of night, Timmy and Felix approached the squirrels' hideout. Using Felix's cunning tactics, they created a distraction with acorns, allowing Timmy to sneak in and grab his magical shell. As Timmy triumphantly reclaimed his shell, the forest echoed with joy. The mischievous squirrels, now understanding the importance of kindness, apologized and offered to be friends. From that day forward, Timmy, Felix, and the reformed squirrels became